every country looks like a dick, man. Britain looks like a dick, Norway looks like a dick. Get over it.
Maybe to you, mate, but to me it's a pussy.
What?
What?
Goose on the water.
Is that how it goes?
No, it's smoke.
Whoa!
How? I hit it, went red. I clicked.
Did you have the bat?
Yeah. I went straight for you, Ben. And you can always just shoot through. Maybe like a damage roll as well. Oh my fucking god. That range!
This game is sick. Yeah, it is the regular melee.
Oh no. So you just home run people.
People, why? No. Why is he? Why? Like, I just can't get away from this. Like, no counterplay. What am I supposed to do?
Oh, I know what this story is.
Oh, Jesus.
It's counterplay.
Be fucking Jesus to fucking tell me how to do this one, man.
Oh, man. Two nostrils, two bogeys.
Kai Gunderson wants to have sex with an albatross.
My ball looks white.
You just like squeeze the duck's neck.
What have your balls ever done for you? Oh, for fuck's sake. That is a good question.
Make your balls work for you.
That's passive ball cum.
Great one, man. That really deserved a laugh.
Passive ball cum.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus.
Fucking...
Oh, that's fucking...
Dude, you just fucking... undid all your good work that you did before.
Oh, for fuck's sake, no!
You wanna shut up, James? Maybe I'll undo all my good work with you, building a friendship with you when I hit you with my overpowered plan. Shut up.
The fuck? I keep seeing this little purple bitch.
He's still trying to do the get hit by a fucker. What are you doing? Okay, I just hit this random picture on my life. Can you fuck?
Is a remake.
Fuck you for slowing me.
I'm saving you! I saved you from McCree! Could you melee my Jake?
That's my response to your question, James.
Yes! Oh, yeah!
I think this is the fact. Look how juicy this is. You're gonna lose your mind at this.
Oh, you're gonna lose your mind at how juicy this is.
No, you will. Look at this. Look at this. Bambi's. Are you ready?
look at the rocket gun in the corner.
That's
that
juicy.
Oh,
fucking
weird. You heard about Rory where the guy kills the albatross and he has to, like, tell everyone. That's his curse.
The rhyme of the ancient mariner.
Alright, fuck. Alright, I'm just English literature. But...
Have you heard this story about... That's what I'm saying. You hear this story about, like, this guy called Macbeth. That shit was crazy.
Like getting your money's worth.